Thank you. baby shower, we could tell them that instead of a card, we like books. And maybe we could leak the book.
One set of pacifiers, two pacifiers, this
I put, she suggested not going overboard with baby bottles, just get two. Because for one, like two different brands. Because for one, you don't know if they're even going to take a bottle. And two, you don't know which bottle they're going to like. So she just recommended, like, think about which bottles you'll need right away. So I put two, one 5 ounce for, from Tomo Tomo, the green one that I showed you. It's a pack of two. She's like, you really only need two or something. So the two of that, and then two Advent ones that we have already, but a 4 ounce one.
Did you do the glass one?
Huh?
Did you do the glass one?
Glass?
The glass Phillips one? There's a plastic one like the one we have, but there's also a glass one too.
I think that's the glass. I just put the one that we have, but it's 4 ounce. Apparently newborns eat up to 4 ounces. But if I'm breastfeeding, then we're not even gonna end up using it, you know?
Yeah.
And I put one pack of swaddle, that's two swaddle blankets. She's like, you honestly don't need so many swaddle blankets. Like, more than likely, you're gonna end up not using it, and it's just gonna become like a baby blanket when it's older, like a toddler. So I put two, it's gender neutral. And then I put one of the zipper thing. I took out the sock thing. Because that was another thing, they're like, you don't know how your baby's gonna wanna sleep. And she's, the lady that I'm watching says she made the mistake of putting like a ton of different type of sleeping swaddles and ended up not even using all of them. She says some of them they didn't even open and now the baby's too big to even get into it. Do a lot of research. Okay.
The Dawn Doodles were probably really good.
Thank you. Baby, thank you.
That's too tall. It's very easy. I just did it really quick. Toby.
Thank you. Does it not look like a lab?
Huh?
Does it not look like a lab?
It's one and a half. Last time we ate.
Thank you. Maybe I did it.
Can you
take
the cats?
Eat the cat? Yeah. Oh, that was tense.